16. Forward and backward counting. Look at the numbers on the number line. When we go from left to right reading numbers, this is called forward counting. For example, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. When we go from right to left reading numbers, this is called backward counting. For example, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Write the forward counting.
Write the backward counting.